But it never left my mind that these are actual musical notes. And my theory teacher in college said, there are no bad songs, only bad settings. You can take a crap song and put it in a great setting, and all of a sudden, dang, that's a cool tune, right? So I just kept thinking, okay, maybe one day we'll get a tune for B-A-B-A-D. Here it is.
Thank you.
Shakespeare asked, what's in a name? Well, there it is. How about for Spencer Bowie on the soprano saxophone? And Alex on the trumpet solo. And hopefully you caught it. I put a little 8-bar bass solo in there from Cole. We're going to feature Santiago on a ballad called Committed.
Thank you.
recording of the first time we read it. Go ahead and hit that, Dave. Wasn't that beautiful? Santiago, watch out for us. It wouldn't be my band without somebody rich. So I swear to them in the practice that we have for this, and that prepares them for this tune. This is called The Rotten Kid.
Can I give a big thanks to Amanda Mora for coming here? Yeah, she came to South for second trombone
Amanda is sitting in from Cal State Fullerton on lead trombone. We got rid of the other kid as soon as we saw Amanda. And then when we heard her, we called him. He's in Dayton right now, and I said, stay. It's great having Amanda. All right, so The Rotten Kid. You got to hear from Andrew on the alto saxophone.